Good morning. I hope you had a good night. You know, if you went to bed at the same time the rest of us did and didn't sleep in the morning, we could do bedtime stories in the evening like everybody else around us. Come on, let me see your face. No one's going to see you here. Good morning. Did you have a good night last night? Good. Well, before I head off to work, I wanted to read you your bedtime story. And we're going to be in your favorite part of the Bible today, in Luke. And in the book of Luke, we are going to read Luke 10, starting at verse 25. It says, "One day, an authority in law stood up to test Jesus. 'Teacher,' he asked, 'what must I do to receive eternal life?' 'What is written in the law?' Jesus replied. 'How do you understand it?' And he answered, 'Love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul. Love him with all your strength and with all your mind. And love your neighbor as you love yourself.' 'You have answered correctly,' Jesus replied. 'Do that and you will live.' But the man wanted to make himself look good, so he asked Jesus, 'And who is my neighbor?' Jesus replied, 'A man was going down from Jerusalem to Jericho, and robbers attacked him. They stripped off his clothes and they beat him, and then they went away, leaving him almost dead. Well, a preacher happened to be going down the same road. And when he saw the man, he saw that he needed help, but he passed by on the other side. There was no way he was going to lend a hand. A Sunday school teacher also happened to be coming by. And when she saw the man, she passed by on the other side too. Would anybody stop and help? But then a Samaritan started." All right, just this one time. A Sasquatch was peeking through the trees. Is that better? And saw what had happened. He knew that he had to do something, but what could he do? If he helped, someone might spot him. And we all know how you Sasquatches don't like to get spotted. He knew he had to do something. So he looked around and stepped out of the trees and onto the road. He quickly ran to the man and he bandaged him up. And with his giant hairy hands, he lifted the man up off of the ground and placed him over his shoulders. He walked down the road towards town and he brought him to an inn, and there he took care of him. The next day, he left a note for the innkeeper, along with 2 silver coins. 'Take care of this man,' the note said, 'and when I return, I'll pay you back for any extra expenses you may have.' 'Which of the 3 do you think was a neighbor to the man?' Jesus asked. And the authority in law replied, 'The one who helped him.' And Jesus told him to go and help others." It's the story of the good Sasquatch.